How are you all doing? I hope you all are doing great. Well, I want to introduce myself. I am Shishmita Chaudhary. I am an industrial professional working as a Salesforce developer. First of all, I would like to know whether you all are aware of the term Salesforce or not. You might be knowing about Python, cybersecurity, machine learning, etc. But are you all aware of the term Salesforce? So basically, Salesforce is a web-based CRM. I hope all of you have heard about CRM, which is the customer relationship management. First of all, I would like to thank to an organization, and I'm really blessed and honored to get an invitation from Indian CyberSec. They have invited me to conduct a webinar which will be conducted on 25th of July 2021. And as you all know, CRM tracks and manages customer information. So basically, Salesforce is currently providing various software solutions and platforms for the developers to create and distribute custom software or applications. And I want to tell you that Google and Amazon and Twitter, Facebook, all of them are using Salesforce either in the form of SaaS, which is the software as a service, or PaaS, which is the platform as a service. By using Salesforce, developers can actually make applications on the cloud itself and share it among the companies across multiple domains. They can share it among multiple companies as well. This is this much easy, and Salesforce really can boost your career in many ways. Non-IT people, IT people, both can learn Salesforce. Do you all know that Salesforce is ranked as the world's top number one ranked CRM? In the upcoming days, Salesforce is going to generate millions of job opportunities for everyone. So, by learning Salesforce, if you can get all these opportunities, just come and register for this webinar and learn what Salesforce actually is. And the most good thing is that this webinar is totally free of cost.